Currently 11:41, the night before I go in for my first day at my new job. I'm very excited. It is also about 15-ish minutes before my friend Derek's 21st birthday, so I have a really big day tomorrow. And this could be his very first time drinking. He's probably gonna get really messed up. The goal is to get him really messed up. Going on a trip. I leave Tuesday afternoon after work, so it should be fun, a new city. So yes. I just got my first day at work. My name tag here, personal trainer. Really excited. Now it's Derek's birthday. We're gonna go get some drinks real quick. Get something to eat, get something in my stomach so I don't get too messed up. Then after that, party's gonna start. Should be good.
Derek, tell me, how do you feel your first day drinking?
I'm okay. I'm okay. I might die, but I'm okay.
How many shots deep are you right now?
What?
How many shots deep?
Currently two, if I count about 12 shots a day, like 4 or 5.
Okay. And anything else?
Seltzers just taste like rotten juice or something.
Yeah. Any predictions, comments, concerns, questions?
I'm gonna die.
Okay. When do you think you'll black out?
In like 10 minutes.
Okay. You excited for the sushi?
I'm so excited. You don't even know.
Are we gonna get the Wagyu sushi?
No, because I'm sure for that. Maybe.
Okay. Maybe we'll split half of one. Okay. I'll check in with you later.
Bye.
Bye-bye. So,
what's up?
Welcome to the Basic White Girl Club.
Thank you for having me.
Update the people. How are you doing? How do you feel? On a scale of 1 to 10, how drunk are you?
So far right now, not at all. Just watched the movie, so I'm pretty calm. However, I already do have a headache, so.
What did you think of the movie?
It's pretty good. I liked it. I liked the ending. It was pretty funny.
Okay. You know, typical white girl shit. We got to cheers from the video.
Cheers from the video.
What do you think of that Sapporo?
Not bad. Not good. I mean, I haven't tasted any others, so I don't know if this is good or bad. It's just there.
Throw up. Alright, so I just got to my hotel. This is a really, really nice place. It's really big, really quiet. I'm gonna get filled in. And I don't know, see what there is to do around here. But yeah, it's a really, really cool place.
Alright, so I just got into my room. It's really, really nice. The hotel itself is gorgeous, it's amazing. There's a little golf course back there. It's a really nice place, so I don't have to go take care of what I gotta take care of till tomorrow, so I'm just gonna relax, maybe get a workout in, just enjoy myself for the rest of the day until tomorrow. I did get a little lost from here though, because it's a pretty big place. Map's a little bit confusing. But yeah, and then too, the person that checked me in apparently is originally from Whittier, so that was a cool little thing. But yeah, so maybe I'll go for a run, explore the grounds a little bit, but yeah. Me is excited. So it's about 10:30, 11 o'clock at night. I'm gonna head to bed now. I'm gonna try and get up early in the morning. Go work out. Maybe hit the hot tub, cold plunge, I don't know. do a couple things before I gotta go to work. And then I'll get out of work in the afternoon. And then work out again. Eat. Come home. Rest. And do it all over again tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, but the next day. Anyways, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
All right, so it's about 8:30 in the morning. Getting up, maybe start getting ready for work. Got this little wellness shot I'm gonna take. God, it's spicy. Oh. Okay, well, I'm awake now. So, I gotta change. Get my hair. Get my stuff together. And go.
Alright, so I got my work clothes on. about 30-ish minutes early. So I'm just gonna relax a little bit. And yeah. Hello, bird. Alright, so I just got some lunch from Jamba Juice. Go back up to my room, chill for a little bit. And then after I'm gonna get a workout in, I'm gonna actually work out at the hotel because I was talking to one of the guys at the seminar. He's worked at a bunch of these gyms apparently. And he said no matter what location it is, midday is hard to get a workout in. So I'm going to work out here at my hotel gym. And then after that, I'm gonna get some dinner. And then after that, get a workout in, chill in the hot tub for a little bit, and shower. Try this fancy restaurant they have here at the hotel. And then after that, I'm gonna go work out at the gym. And then come home, shower again. Maybe have a late night snack. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah. Alright, this is my room. I guess. Alright, so first up, workout here at EOS Fitness. I'm gonna go back to the hotel. We hop in the pool, hop in the hot tub for a little bit. Eat and go to sleep. But because you and Mom got a pack, you're ready to dip out because I have to check out, I think, by 10 or not by 11, but I have to be here at the gym again by 10. And I gotta get all my stuff. So, I had a very busy day. I didn't get to do as much as I wanted to do out here, and that's just because I fell asleep. But yeah, see ya. Alright, so it is, I think, 12 o'clock in there. I'm watching from South Park, and then I'm having tomorrow's gonna be a busy morning because I have to get all my stuff ready to leave because I should check out before I go to work, and then I have a seminar. Yeah, as soon as the seminar is over, getting in the car. It's raining, and I have on shorts, and I don't have pants. Oh, hey, bird. Bye, bird. Hello. Yeah, so it's raining out here. I don't have pants. This is gonna suck. Yeah, I just checked out my room, waiting for my car. I think it's here, and that's it. All right, so I just finished up my seminar. I am gonna head home now. It should be about an hour or so. Take my car. Actually, okay, I picked up a Porsche. Yeah, so see you guys.
For a little bit now. I ended up
we picked up in a Porsche to come home. That was interesting. The guy who drove the highway, he was really cool guy. Like I said, I've been home for a couple hours now. Just been packing, talking to my family. I'm actually filming this clip on my new iPad Pro that I got for work. I'm gonna have to get in a shower, eat, and go to sleep because I have to be at work tomorrow at 10 a.m.